as he shock you, now so he shock me too. Come and see what the Lord has done.
Wow, now only one person raised hand, though. I go change hand for you. Because as they speak English now, I will change them to another thing that we will understand ourselves. Abi? Eh? Equity of Houston. Do we have Equity of Houston in the house? All right, sir. Represent. Okay. VA Hospital. Do we have people from VA Hospital? All right, representing. Thank you. Memorial Hammer. Oh, yeah. Ah, TDCJ. Wait, eh? TDCJ. I know now. Don't draw yourself. You think it's very easy? Eh? People from Boston. Boston. To Boston, eh? Oh, yeah. No use you. To fly come from Boston to Houston. From coast to. Eh? I hope you are enjoying the weather now. Our weather is sweet, though. I hope you know we'll come back now. And you won't go back Boston. If they go back, money no go green. I'll be now. Alright, as the celebrant is getting ready, please let us enjoy our set. Let us feel free. I'm
for your grace. O be kete be kiti o ba la nu. Ati wa du o gbo gbo e ni to kan du. Be my life, oh, Lord, I'm grateful. My testimony by your grace, oh.
Let's put our hands together now. She tried now, even though she didn't do like this. This is. We have said. All right. Without wasting much of our time, join me as I welcome Mr. Dayo for the prayer. Let's put our hands together for Mr. Dayo.
In Jesus' name, in the mighty name of Jesus, King of Glory, we thank you for the grace and the happiness that you've come and us with our celebrants. Father, I say, thank the name of Jesus. We commit this program to your hand, O Lord. Come and take absolute control in this place in the name of Jesus. We pray for those people who are still on their way. Come and bless the celebrants. Let us pray, and we pray that we are going to quicken their step to come and be the particular of the blessing in the name of Jesus. As we are going on this program, go with us in the name of Jesus. At the end of everything, we shall ask God to glorify your name. For in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let's pray for Jesus.
This clap of 18, I don't want to say sweet 16, but this one is sweet 18. Eh? You try, my brother. You try very well, not this small thing. I bet you shine your eyes today. Oh. Still hope. Hope still there. Oh. But be careful, make it go carry the one with the risky. I talk him again. Eh? Mommy, what do you. Bob Risky, now you talk say Bob Risky, or me, I just talk say, make you don't carry the one with the risk. Now the floor is open. If you want to say something, please signify by raising up your hand. Okay, ma, you are welcome. Let's put our hands together.
My name is Temi Tokwe Ibiroke Omologun. I am Yemi's friend and a co worker from a long time ago. She actually met her husband at my wedding 9 years ago. And I am so excited to be here. And we've had a lot of ups and downs, but Yemi has been an amazing friend. She is a big sister. She's somebody that you can always call, you know, when you have, you know, things that are bothering you, and she would always help you find a solution. She is an amazing friend, and I just want to say thank you for many years of friendship. Thank you for many years of sisterhood. Happy 50th, and it looks great on you. 50 looks great on you, sis.
Thank you, ma.
How y'all doing? My name is Michael Akabogu, and this is my mother, the celebrant. And honestly, I'm looking at all of y'all, and I get pretty nervous, so don't mind me if I start stuttering or something. But this woman right here is the best woman I ever had in my life for all my 20 years of living, from like the age of 16. She's been here in America, just working, living, doing good for the family. She took care of me when it was just me and her, and I appreciate her a lot for everything she do. You know, sometimes you annoy me.
Know that.
So happy birthday, Ma.
Thank you. Let's put it together for him.
Pretty much almost maybe more than 10 years. And I know
Jeremy, we're still working together in the same clinic. And I would like to say a lot of things about her. She's a very honest person. She's a hard worker person. Jeremy, God bless you with many, many more years. And she's always cared about her family. I mean, family included everybody. She's always worried about people in her country also. So one thing that I want to say to her, she's very honest and loyal. But I would like to say something about her. All that I say, she is great, but don't mess with her, okay? Because you don't want to see the other side of her. So Jeremy, really, really, God bless you with many, many more years. We can still work in together and need to be strong. Thank you.
Jeremy, I've done know her so long, maybe 6-7 months. But then like I knew her for years. She's very caring, very, very honest. And I'm happy to be here tonight. I would have never felt better if I hadn't come tonight, because she deserves all the best. Yeah, me, wishing you many more years to come. I'm from Liberia, by the way. So we kind of, she doesn't care. She got me feeling very free around. And since I met her, it's been like the best thing ever. So happy birthday, Jeremy. Wishing you many more years to come. I'm happy to have you as a friend.
Are you ready? My first question is this. Where was she born? Huh?
Lagos, Nigeria.
You are wrong. You are wrong. If you know it, where was she born? Huh?
Kogi State.
No. Huh?
Kolekiti.
Wow. It's right. Kolekiti. Let's put our hands together. They say it easy. I will say Lagos. You see, fine babe like this, you they call this thing. But next time you go use style, call up. I call it I Kitty. Aha, you understand that? Hey, Kitty people representing here. Hey, me lao tishe, you see you, hey, Kitty Kitty. Some people they are to call themselves from my Kitty. Okay, my next questions. I'm coming now. Color. What was her favorite color? Huh? Don't think because we do purple and this thing, we will say purple. Some people already guess and let me see the decoration. It's purple. It might be purple and something. Huh? Purple and gold. From this table. Purple and gold. Hey, you are wrong. Huh? Daddy. This is blue. You're wrong. Daddy said blue, you're wrong. Who else wants to try? Huh? Gold. Some people say purple and we say they are wrong. You say gold. Color is not one though. Huh? You are not even, all of you, you are not even close. Who else wants to guess? Huh? Red. Oh, no. Green. You are beautifully wrong. Who else? So, you don't know the celebrant like knowing our best color. Yellow. You are right. Let's put our hands together. Yellow. That's it right there. Okay. If the celebrant could go anywhere, where would she go? Huh? America. Jamaica. Jamaica, maybe. You are wrong. Ma? Ekiti. Mommy, Bill, I say you like Ekiti. Where are you from, Ekiti? Ijesha. You are close now. Ekiti, Ijesha. Oh, John. One day you will carry me go there. Introduce me to one person where you will carry me go Ekiti. I never visited Ekiti before. Eh? You are wrong. Who else wants to try? Ma? Jambu East. Ah. The local government, you didn't talk. Oh. No. Dubai. Ah. People are talking about resort center, you know. Maybe your next vacation, you go to Dubai. You know. No, you're wrong. Eh? Oh my oh. Oh my oh. That's a clue. Nigeria, where in Nigeria? Ma? Ondo State. You almost, almost now. Ekiti. We want to start state and capital now. People will start calling this state to the guilties, huh? Akure. Oh, now. Oh, wow. Very popular state in Nigeria. Huh? Lagos. You are right. Let's put our hands together. Woo! Okay, this question. Hey. Where did she attend secondary school? Where? Don't just tell me the state, so you have to tell me the name of secondary school. Aha! You're about to know the celebrant. I said people should come and say one or two things about the celebrant. They don't know you, but right now you are knowing the celebrant. Sir. Ebioba Comprehensive High School. You are close. Very, very close. But no. People will start thinking of secondary school, popular secondary school in Ekiti right now. All our models to showcase what our Yemi fashions and fabrics is all about. Right now, I want to do some old scoops. If you know you are good, table by table, I will come over there. I'm working with my DJ right now. Are we ready? If you're ready, say yeah, yeah. Ah, people are eating though. Eh? Hello? Okay. You have to mind these songs if you know it. We call them old schools. All right, they say let's go there. All right, Mr. DJ. The first table. It's fading a little bit so that I can hear your voice very well. All right, the second song. Yeah.
I have all these models here.
Wow.
But if them, them know me.
We can hustle what is going on right now. And join me as I welcome Olumide. Where is Olumide?
Our family, friends, loved ones, daddies, mommies, we love you. One house, thank you. All right, it's time to cut the cake, and we all will be rising up for the cutting of the cake. So can we please rise up for the cutting of the cake, please? Thank you.
Okay. I have to continue now. We are going to spare Jesus, and we are going to do this together. If I come, give me a letter E.
E.
Give me a letter S.
S.
Give me a letter U. And give me the last letter, S.
Yes.
Say Jesus. Wow. Woo-hoo. Let's sing better, happy birthday song. All right, DJ, happy birthday song. All right, thank you. Right now we have to do group photographs. I'm gonna go back over there. Forming and packaging is not allowed. Eh? No dumb movements when MC Wallace is on the mic. Alright. I have another colleague in the house. This is a Nollywood actor. He's in the house. He's a friend of mine. Ready to come in, please, If you are here because of Yemi, I hope you are going to honor this. Let's rise on our feet. Today is Yemi's day. Please rise on our feet. Husband and wife only. Haha.
How you feeling? Sensation. Thank you.
Thank you. Vamos lá. Thank you. to the 80s, old school music. DJ Serato on the wheel of steel. Oh yes. Where are the sex of ladies? The music. Come on. Shake it. Let's go. All the sexy ladies of the house.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.